Extreme rules are now in effect in this one. Anything goes from here on out.
That's right, Cole. If these superstars can dream it, they are absolutely free to do it. There's nothing standing in the way of their most ambitious and sadistic imaginings.
Time to flip it. Boom! Switch.
So take things into the ring.
Bang it back with their own counter.
And now dropping the bombs.
Ooh! She's enduring some damage. She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with them. She'll come back.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the...
From way up.
Wow, she lands hard.
Oh!
Knee right to the face.
Knees right to the jaw. Deep six!
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Turning the tables there.
Re-entering the ring now.
A counter answered by another counter.
Knee right to the face.
Oh.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
What a punch.
Pele kick.
Oh, my gosh.
Bear.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron.
Nice suplex.
Catches a punch.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that.
Springboard. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Tossing them aside.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
And back elbow creates separation.
Tagged with a punch. Holy meet the barricade.
Ooh, sharp kick.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And a big boot.
Ring rattling.
Oh, headbutt.
Into the ring now. Saw that one coming. She covers for the pin.
Well, well, you have to question this decision.
That should do it.
No.
Why? She had her right where she wanted her.
She doesn't want the suffering to end. That's why.
She turns it right around with a
bang. Vicious boot.
Just stamped her ticket to victory.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Ooh!
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Placing them into the corner. And that...
Oh, shot to the jaw. Unloading their best shot once more.
Piercing strike.
Oh, high rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Caught with a punch.
Close fist connects.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Ducks under. Clothesline! Carefully. Oh, saw it coming. That's not right, but effective. An atomic drop and... Oh, atomic drop into an up kick to the face.
Punishing stretch.
Face buster.
Stomp after stomp after stomp. Wicked kick to the face.
She's in the ring now.
That is attacking with malicious inverted... Oh.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
That's a match-winning move, guys. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, ouch!
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Oh, and that buys some time. Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, my Lord!
Impressive reversal there.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Reversal on top of reversal.
A rolling thunder.
Rolling thunder stunner.
Nobody. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
She got the shoulders down. Kick out.
What? What do you say? This is a boom. Nice. Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Big punch finds its mark.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Getting back into the ring.
Up and down, leg lariat.
Stalking a downed opponent.
Here once more, setting it up. Is it enough to secure the victory?
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here. Down with force.
With a multitude of kicks.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do?
Clothesline.
Selena Del Sol.
Look at this. Just stomp after stomp after stomp.
She goes back inside the ropes. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Elbow drop.
She's feeling it. And the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Boom. Head kick connects.
Up and down. What a slam.
Well-placed kick.
Pressing their foot right into the gut. That's got to hurt. That was the left kick.
Picture perfect drop kick.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the
caught with the boot.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Scouted it and fired back.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Stone Cold Stunner.
It's over.
And she is sustaining a schoolgirl.
Tremendous pinning combination.
Kick out. She still has life. And returning to the ring. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
They pick the ankle and a back elbow.
Oh! Look at this. Oh, come on. That's enough.
Third time's a charm.
And then a stomp.
And we have seen her take so much damage up in that area, it's getting scary for her.
And look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
This is making me nervous.
And back into the ring she goes.
What a counter.
There's the Irish curse backbreaker. Broom kick!
She's staying elusive.
Big takedown right there. Hook kick! Oh, the bump!
Ooh, bad landed.
Oof. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Check out this big powerbomb. Find the nearest exit. It's over.
There's two!
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
This can't go well.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon. What a kick out!
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away? Yet another big move, guys.
And that makes their knife.
That's been eliminated.
That's it. Impact, you're back.
That's been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fucked. Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Into the cover.
is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Going up top.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. Sharp punch.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we?
Rico!
Big powerbomb!
Each one keeps getting